Yo, hello, what's up? This is Dishang Dimle, and we are here at Mumbai Church Gate. We are trying to find out some books and glass frame for her because she's mad. This woman is mad at me. She's crazy mad. She's not even showing her face. That's how mad she is.
Whoa! Are you high?
Nothing happened. But yeah, we are here to find some. We are here to for three things. Yeah? Three things, right?
What?
One, get yourself a smile. Second,
please.
Second,
I'm not talking.
Second is get her glasses, and third is get some books for her to read, and she'll tell you what kind of books she reads or what kind of books interest her. Why should you read books? Like, she will explain you totally the reason behind reading books and why should you read books.
Okay, stop.
Why?
What?
You should read books, right?
Of course.
Why?
What?
For why? What's the reason behind?
It improves your vocabulary. It also improves your knowledge. So yes, there are so many benefits than whatever I just mentioned. So yes, you should. But, and the book I want right now.
But even
is,
I prefer watching movies and or reading things over internet instead of reading books, because I don't have plenty of time to buy a book.
You have
or research
time now,
about
you
a
can
book.
Buy one right now. With
no. It is like you waste your money and...
Oh my god! It's not a waste of money, bro.
If it doesn't interest you and like your interest like vanishes, then the book
what?
Falls in your cupboard. And
you can sell it. Like, you know...
Half price, who wants it?
So many people want it, dude.
So, no, you don't earn anything. Like, not...
Too bad, Abhi, too bad.
See, what's the use? Explain me the use of book. Okay, it improves your knowledge and it improves your vocabulary. But what? What next?
You know what? I'm not going to say anything because whatever you just said is utter bullshit.
You can't abuse.
Whoa, oh my god.
Back.
We were just gonna die. Show them that. Also, my hair is looking so ugly.
Wait. Let the signal. Okay. Lesson number two. Whenever you are in Mumbai, please pay attention towards the traffic signal. And when
let's cross now.
When the lights go
let's
green.
Not
look the
please show them this.
Okay, so if any of you want to buy books in Mumbai, you can come over here. This is Hutatma Chowk. This area is known as Hutatma Chowk. This is the statue, and you can buy good books over here, like new books, and yeah.
Also, I got this book.
She doesn't know how to stop giving a... That's... She wants to learn how to stop giving a... Look at the amount of books they have over here. Like,
can you tell them what place this is?
I told them, this is Hutatma Chowk. I repeat once again, this is Hutatma Chowk, near Siddharth College. The Siddharth College is over there, right, like there. Kulaba Causeway, I don't know, downside. That's Zara, next to Zara. Zara is over there, like, whoa, where is my fucking hand? Zara is over here. especially in shopping. Zara.
Wow, this look is at those lashes, bro. Whoa. Fly as fuck. Did they bleep kar? Do something, man.
Rich guys. 80 points. Glasses. She's buying some glasses. She's blind while like getting herself some shades. Transparent shades.
Aise aur aise diya.
Abhi dam. Books, more books. Yeah, you can see just any book at 100 rupees fixed rate. That is like $2 a book.
इसमें like थोड़ा सा same frame भी नहीं है ऐसा कुछ. ऐसा frame नहीं
है. Din 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 din
din din.
What kind of shades you want? What kind of shades you want? Describe. Don't show. Describe.
No, I'm not gonna feature her in my video.
They're not rebrands, but they are re-brand.
Wow, now you're gonna tell everybody that I used fake Ray-Bans.
These are first copy. But they look legit.
Wait, how do I look? Oh, fuck. Mirror.
They look legit. You can check yourself over here.
एक असं वाटतंय तू तुला विचारलंय चांगलंय मला समजत नाही नाईस
यू ऑल्सो सेल्स लाईक एव्हरीथिंग फॉर 100 रुपीज एव्हरीथिंग इज फॉर 100 रुपीज Same rate, $2. Yeah, that's good.
Yo-ish.
Everything for 100 rupees. Change of looks. She got this and one more pair of glasses just for rupees 200. If you want to buy anything like from glasses, artifacts, keychains or anything, you can come at Kala Ghoda. You can buy things at Kala Ghoda. There are shops around. There are like street shops around here. You can bargain, if you have good bargaining skills, you can bargain and buy things around you. Like they are at reasonable rates. And yes, are you satisfied with your purchase?
Yeah. Wow, dude.
So currently we have done with two things which we are like were here for. One is buy her like books and glasses, both things are done, and now we are at Kala Ghoda. At Kala Ghoda, when the festival goes on, there are like many people over here. Art is going on, many dances are going on, many activities are going on over here. It just happened last month with great response. Hindustan Times like helps people to celebrate and make them come up, like new artists show their artifacts and place over here. This is how they work. And right now we are done with our main objectives and we are heading towards some shop to get some food. Yeah, that's it. So why don't we move on? Jahangir Art Gallery. Again, an art thing. Like you can see many of them, many of artists come over here and sketch, draw paintings and sell their paintings over here. Many of sketch artists are over here. They like they make arts like this. The crazy, oh my god, oh fuck, this is so beautiful. No photography allowed. So they sell it for only 1500 rupees. And there are some arts which... Oh yeah, photos allowed. Now. I don't know, they had written, it was written over there.
Nikalna pane. Heba.
Miniature art.
Heba.
And a beautiful girl. We are at Bade Mia's right now. It is a famous Sikh shop. You get Sikh kebabs and kebabs. In English terms, kebabs. And they are very tasty. Like for 250 rupees you get mutton kebabs, and for 200 to 150 rupees you get chicken kebab and veg kebabs too. There is a restaurant over there and they serve delicious food. Even pav bhaji is served over here. The menu, like, you just have to order and you get food. They bring food on your table and you have to pay them outside. The billing counter is outside over here, which is over here. This guy is over here who are working. They get the food and help you decide what you can eat and what is best for you according to your choices of your spices and taste. Yeah, that's it. And when the order comes, we can show you what it is. Did it touch your soul?
Yeah, it did.
On the scale of 1 to 10, how much will you rate it?
Let me eat more.
Okay, she wants to eat more. I'm serious, you eat it.
It's very hot.
Come on, my audience is waiting for you. Come on, Trisha.
You take a bite.
How is it? How is it? On the scale of 1 to 10, how much will you rate?
8.
She gives it a 8 and I give it a flying 7. Because we wanted some gravy and juiciness in it, but
it's not juicy.
It's
it's very dry.
The water, the taste which you want desperately in a kebab, after you take a bite, which hits your soul, and you'll be like, oh, it's kebab. The feel is not there. The thing is, the feel is not there in the kebab. So, I hope you like the video, and if you did like the video, don't forget to comment, share, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. You wanna say something?
Yeah, do hit the like button and please subscribe. We need your love.
Okay, so that's it for today. Bye.
Bye.